Hey babe!
We're vlogging.
We're vlogging. Welcome to the vlog. Today's gonna be a really fun-filled vlog. A lot of stuff is going down. First of all, shout out to SeatGeek for sponsoring this vlog because they hooked it up with some Taylor Swift tickets for us and my family's actually in town, my mom and stepdad, so yeah. We're going to the concert with them today. But first, I'm gonna cut back to some clips of some previous vlog footage with me and Tila. We shopped, it was lit, it was a good time. So let's cut to that. What's up guys? So it is another day. I don't even know when we started this, but I'm vlogging by myself. Well, actually I'm with Tila.
Hi.
We're in the car and we're on our way to go shopping. We're gonna get the goods because we're going to the Taylor Swift concert and we're going to Mexico together like this week.
Yeah.
So we're gonna get some clothes, outfits, stuff for that. We're gonna go to Century City Mall. I need to get gas first. I got a smoothie from Jamba Juice.
Yum.
Mm-hmm. It's the apple and greens. It's the one I get. I don't know. It's pretty good. It's like the healthy ones, because they have the unhealthy
they
ones.
They have the
Jamba
ones.
Juice with like
no offense, Jamba Juice, we love you.
Mm-hmm.
Jamba Juice is bomb. They love us. They love Twitter.
Really good. So that's what we're doing. People are literally looking at me like I'm crazy, vlogging me getting gas. Teal's in the car. People think I'm literally insane.
Oh yes.
I'm crazy. Oh my god, I thought the camera was
wrong.
No. It looks like it's gonna fall though.
It does.
It's a little sketchy, but
it's on like a, it's on an angle.
Yeah. It's not dirty, it's windy. We should take her off. She's filling her up. Tila's looking cute. You look like my child for some reason. Like, just this car, because it's like an SUV. You look like a little kid going to school right now.
Do I actually?
Because look, there's like a backpack. I don't know why.
What grade am I going into?
You're grade 9. 9th grade.
Oh my god!
So we arrived at the mall. Yes. We're in the candy store right now. It's so cute. Teal's getting candy. I don't know what I want to get for Taylor Swift. Like, I don't know what to wear at all to concerts. Something casual, but also cute and dressy.
My period's
what are you getting?
So
that time of month.
Stack up.
Gotta stack
not
up.
Not yet, but almost.
I'm after you. It goes Ava, you, then me.
Oh.
For the time. Those are interesting.
So far I'm getting Princess Pearls.
Oh.
Pastel pearls and a big thing of the peach because the peach is
they're good.
Literally the best.
Aritzia. Oh yes, I'm ready. I'm ready for the goods. I'm ready to get the outfits.
Ooh.
It's so cute. I love this store. Look how aesthetically pleasing she is.
It's so pretty.
Ooh, ooh, and they have good sizes.
Got one thing. I was like so excited to get the goods. Gets one thing. It's a fail, but. The one thing is cute, so.
One thing's really cute. I got one thing from that store, too.
Is that good?
Guys, we're
it's
driving.
A little crooked.
And
I love the driving vlogs. I just uploaded one. Also, this vlog is a fail because I didn't even vlog. We went to get food.
We went to Gracias Monterrey.
Yeah, we got like, it's vegan Mexican.
Mm.
It was okay.
It was pretty good.
It was my second time going.
We're still staying woke.
We're always woke.
We're always woke. You have to stay woke. There are too many snakes in this world.
It's really hard for us to trust people.
That is so true.
Can't we were talking about it in the chat. It's kind of sad. Like, we can't trust
anyone.
I trust Alex. That's good.
Yeah.
But I think there's like probably two people.
Literally. Two to three that we trust.
Yeah. Going to the valley.
We're going to that valley.
Thank God. Honestly.
I know. Amen.
I love living away from
it all.
Like,
they're
it's
right.
Great to be able to come
mm-hmm.
here, but it's so refreshing to not live in it.
It really is. Because we go to enough events, like in Hollywood, anyways. We don't need to be in it 24/7. I do not mind leaving
it's
my place
really just
a half an hour early. Like, that's
yeah.
no big deal. I will wake up early. I'm always woke.
I kind of want dessert. But do I?
I mean, I'm down, but like
what? Something small. I really always want cookies.
I was thinking about
always.
Cookies too. I love cookies.
What do you want to do when we get home?
Watch the OC.
Watch the OC. We're so exciting, guys.
Yeah, this is what we do.
This is literally what we do.
This is actually what we do. Like, if you think we're really cool.
No.
If you still think we're cool, like, thank you so much. Like, that's really sweet. But like, literally.
We have our moments. Don't get me wrong.
Totally.
Yeah.
We go to cool events.
No, we do.
That's cool.
Go to a Puma event.
No, this guy wants to pass me.
His bike is thick.
I'm sweating.
No, she's airing it out.
We don't got time for the clerps.
No, we don't have time for bad karma.
Club rat.
We don't have time to ruin our bodies and ourselves. No, when like we have so much things that need to be done and coin that needs to be made.
Coin that needs to be made.
Like, why would you waste your time when there's coin that needs to be made? I don't get it. Like, make your freaking coin, ladies and gents. Make your coin.
Yes.
There are people that just think the opportunity is in the club and it's not.
God, no.
Because they're gonna meet like a celebrity.
No, don't do it. The celebrities, they're like actually enjoying themselves. They're not trying to.
Yeah.
They're not trying to network.
Yeah.
Gotta go.
This isn't a meeting. Like, they probably came
in. You can't even hear them.
Yeah. That's true. They came to pop some champagne because they just like sold
chill,
a show or something.
Chill, and they're trying to chill. Friendly hangs are so much better.
Yeah. No offense to any of you guys if you met your mans or your womans at the club, you do you. Yeah. But it's very rare to meet people with like
true
people that don't just want to hit it and quit it at the club if you're trying to even like find a mans. Like, I don't know.
A mans. The way to do it is Instagram DMs.
It is. That's how I met my boyfriend. That's how she met. Well, they met in person first. But like, it did go down first.
It did go down in the DMs.
Like, if it didn't.
If I didn't slide in, like, I mean, he probably would have.
Sierra, where are you going?
I've never gotten this far. Where is this?
I don't know where we're going.
We're going to have you exit. We're going to Santa Clarita.
Yeah.
Go. Oh. Wait. Ah, you're fine.
Am I good?
Oh my god.
I mean, live footage is not clickbait, guys.
And it's not because I'm vlogging. It's because I turned her voice off.
Well.
Oh, now I'm really sweaty. Oh my god. Almost crashed and died.
We almost died. Also, updates. Stay woke. Get your work done.
Get your coin.
Make your coin.
Stay out of trouble. Stay in school.
Stay away from snakes.
Alright, guys. So, I hope you guys enjoyed watching that.
First half of the vlog.
With Tila and Sierra. It's always fun to watch them.
The fun Taylor Swift stuff. So, links below to SeatGeek. You guys can get discount, and I will have that link down below. Use SeatGeek because you can get $20 off if you use that code. But
Before we get started with the Taylor Swift stuff, we have to get some dinner.
We're
not going to Cheesecake. We're going to Benihana.
Let's go. My parents are inside. They came just for the Taylor Swift concert.
Are you guys excited for Taylor Swift?
Yes.
Why aren't you excited? You're not too old for Taylor.
No one's too old. She does not discriminate. You love Taylor.
We love. I think we're going to have fun. You guys are fun.
I like her better when she's country.
When she's what?
Country.
Yeah. Well, she's singing old stuff apparently. Like Love Story, like those country ones. So
yeah.
We will see.
I actually looked at the whole playlist today. And I played Taylor Swift for
While I got ready
for 6 solid hours.
You're a true fan.
I'm ready.
Let's go. Well, let's eat first.
Let's eat.
Yeah.
Wait, what?
what's your name again?
Melissa.
Melissa, she's so nice.
Hi.
She's so sweet.
I'm so excited to meet you guys.
I'm so excited too. You're so nice.
Oh my God.
Thanks for being so nice. I love you. Hi, we're in the vlog. You guys are so cute. What's your name?
Amanda.
Sarah.
Shout out to them, they're so cute. Nice to meet you guys.
Hey, what's up guys? So we did not end the vlog, but the Taylor Swift concert was so much fun. We had a great time. Thank you again, SeatGeek. On behalf of me and Sierra, I'm gonna end our vlog right here. But good news, me and Sierra uploaded a video on both our channels. So go check those out too. We'll see you guys in the next vlog. Love you guys. Peace.